Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Extremely Disappointing Gaming, where we play games and disappoint you. So today is the final episode of Ghostbusters, the video game. Let's skip all this bullshit and go straight to the final stage.
I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the truck.
Where's the fun in that?
There's something strange in the neighborhood.
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Melissa?
Alright, let's get to it.
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the exo.
Okay, no one cares. Before we finish this, we might want to make sure we spent all our money on upgrades. So what do I have left? Slime Tether, which isn't very important. Stasis, which I also never use. Then the PKE meter. Alright. So I'll upgrade this thing that I never use. Right, and then I'll upgrade the slime tether I never use. Well, I do use, but it has very little impact on the game. And then we can upgrade the meter once. Okay, one upgrade left. I can't afford it. That's cool.
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog.
Now, what am I supposed to do? That's pretty uneventful. Can I jump again? Okay. There we go.
I don't get it. We shut down the Mandela. How can all this still be happening?
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor force.
A destructive form again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found
our
containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
I'll knock on this door, or this door. Something I can mess with. I feel like I'm going in a circle. Not like this. Graveyards are... You know, this is going to be perfect for Halloween. Playing video games in a graveyard. Ghost everywhere. Well, ghost nowhere. They should be everywhere. This is Ghostbusters. They will show up eventually. I assure you. That one green. Oh. There we go. Making progress. Those aren't skulls. Okay. Slime? Yeah, slime. Alright, we'll keep it moving. PGs on. It's just water. All dead body. And slimed. This is kind of boring for a stage. I feel like I'm just walking around aimlessly. I know this isn't open world, so I'm on a defined path, which makes it a bit easier to deal with. I'm going up there. But you do get that feeling that you're lost because you're not encountering any enemies. Nothing substantial is happening. Open the gate? How am I supposed to open the gate? Okay, this is a police system thing. Oops. Okay. Gate control. Actually, I hate this stuff. Will it tell me? And my fucking Nintendo Switch is loud. I'm just desecrating grave zones. Really, really chill. I don't think slime's gonna do anything. I'm buzzing. Not the buzzing from my Nintendo Switch trying to play this game. It's gotta be the slime tether. It's gotta be. But what am I tethering? Not the lights. I have no clue what I'm doing. Disappointed yet? Disappointed? You should be. That's gate controls. Something here. Probably slime. Tether material. Not that. That gets tight, so that makes me think it's this one. Okay, it was. Okay. Wow, it took me forever to get through there. It took him 2 seconds.
Heads up, get up!
Heads up, cadet. Oh, there's some good-sized monsters ahead.
They aren't very happy about us being.
I don't care to respect these deceased individuals. I heard something open. Sure as hell wasn't over here. There's a train my way. Is this not the way? I don't think it's the way. Something opened. Something clearly opened. The light over here. Not the light I'm looking for. It came through there. What are we doing? Can't be that way. I'm confused. What am I doing? Am I trying to go through here? I am. Okay. That wasn't very clear. Something's happening. Something strange in the neighborhood. Is that a zombie? Zombie busters.
They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Alright, that's enough. Supposed to be the Reaper. And,
run!
Why would I run him with Ghostbuster? Where's my stupid friend? Here's my stupid friend. Good job. No line of sight issues. Trap up there.
Uh-oh.
Here they come. Wow. Spectacular. That's the wrong button. I'm very good at hitting the wrong button. You know, a couple days of not playing really makes it difficult to get back into this game. I feel like I'm starting over from day one.
Try hunting that fox for a while.
Well, that one was pretty much given to me. I better be on top of my game when we get to the end boss here. Some enemies. They were on top of our game.
On the right. Close one. Yeah.
little bit on accuracy right now. Again.
It's not alone.
There's a little bit of lag for the capture card. I need to fix that.
Find some cover. We stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
As long as he doesn't move, that'll make this very easy. Get him to the trap. Stuck.
It's a whole bunch of them. You own that creep. Quick, scan it for the database. Keep backwards.
There we go. Oh, can I afford the final purchase? I don't think the game has any achievements, but if there were achievements, that's the final purchase. 100% upgraded right now. Get out the fucking way.
Run for it!
This guy's running around with a 300-pound backpack and he can't lift his legs over some simple shit on the ground. Quite amazing. Why do you keep running? Noise. Okay, run.
Uh-oh! Here they come! Eyes high!
I don't like getting kited around the stage constantly. It's annoying. Lambs are very important. Just like in Luigi's Mansion.
Up there.
The better version of this game. It's a me, Luigi. Oh, that's it. Luigi's the fifth Ghostbuster. It took me so long to realize that. Hi, I'm the new Ghostbuster. My name's Luigi. Luigi Mario.
More than I expected. Look behind you.
Random catacomb bullshit. Let's just go. Very spooky.
All right, young blood, it's all you.
As long as it doesn't require me to go up and try to open every fucking door, it'll be okay. One second. Let's close Internet Explorer. Close window. Alright, now only OBS is open. Okay. Guys, I found it! I think. Looks right, doesn't it?
Try to pick up a signal.
Take that. Cover the key. Excuse me, guys, I need the key. So little fucks. So few fucks forever. Did I go in a circle? Make more sense if I could just pick this fucking thing up. I'm trying to drag it with a fucking laser beam. Can you not right now?
I'm busy.
Oh, we can kick it. That's cool. Great, the Earth wants to kill us now. Let's go with this thing.
Watch it.
Alright, well, he's no longer a threat. Let's go open the door. Fuck him.
Watch out,
fuck off, I don't care. Now how many times I've saved the Mushroom Kingdom? Well, I mean, it was Mario, but... I was there too, motherfucker. The Green Luigi.
Shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane. Why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these...
I get it. The video game creators were lazy and didn't want to try to think of a better destructive form, so they just used the same exact shit that was in the movie. Wow, genius. Fuck off. World on fire.
That means one of two things. Either we're in trouble or we're in.
Is there a difference? Hey, we have a
test proton packs in the ring?
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Airstrike! Take those flyers out!
Gotcha.
They're coming out of the ground!
Out of the ground? Zombies?
Smash the coffins while they're airborne! Otherwise we have to deal with these! They ain't all graceful.
He's down. But everything. Game over. We win. Just kidding. Where do I go? Possibly up there. Epic music aside, I don't know if you. But maybe here.
Quick! Scan it for the database! On the right! Solid! Send them back where they came from! It's a whole bunch of them!
Wow, that lag's real. Get away, dummy. Said alright a lot this game. So we're still in the same fucking cemetery. Trying to figure out the same fucking mission. I feel like I should be. That's the bell tower we just went to. Suppressive fire!
We need to get out of here.
Okay, so we need to go this direction.
Close.
Okay, it must be the other way. Unless there was something I didn't see. Hey buddy, what did I miss? Do I have to go through this fake building? Yeah, obviously that's where we want to go. Can I actually get out of this? Slime? Yeah, I'm not exactly sure. Sometimes you just need to destroy, destroy, destroy until you're out of options. And clearly the meter is telling me this way, right? Will slime help at all? Sometimes it can set it half on its own. I don't care if you like my style, I just want you to go the fuck away.
Get behind something.
If I get behind you, you just be a big fucking chill. Help me up. There we go. Hard to lose the game when that's a mechanic, huh?
Above you could be trouble.
That's really good for I could find you, it would be much easier. Oh. There you are, you blob. Oh, come on. He was in the fucking trap.
Run for it! Painful. All yours!
Slam him the wrong way. Slam down, slam down. There we go. You weren't in the trap next, but you just fucking hit me. Slime, slime, slime. Don't fucking. You didn't get it, didn't I?
They got me, they got me. Man down, man down.
Okay.
On the right! Jump out of the way! Hold up!
I don't know where he's going, but I would assume this
well,
is
hello there.
The way.
You guys alright? Man, there ain't nothing dead in this room.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
Yeah, we don't have much time, so shut up and let's go. Or am I supposed to? Want me to open the gate again? Oh, fuck's sake. I guess it's gotta be up there. Here we go. Get through here.
Okay. Yeah, that's good. Thanks.
Hold
it on.
Okay, open? Okay. Guess I'm going down.
I guess we're going in there. We don't have a lot of choice.
He's right. Oh my fucking wife. Ooh, bitch. Can I get through here or no?
Whoa! Look at them all!
Nice, I gotta go with these fuckers first.
I'm on your team!
I don't care whose team you're on. I just want everything dead. To die.
On the right!
I want everything dead to die. path is cleared now. Right? No? Not right? Where the fuck do I go? Oh, I'm so lost. Mm-hmm. Killed everything. Destroy the coffin. I'm a bit confused right now. So, on the end, might want to destroy that box. Obviously, I don't want to go back where I came from. Trying to forge a path forward. And blow those up. Means I can't use those for much else. Maybe I'll try blowing them up, see if there's anything that happens as a result. Okay, I might have to put this up really quick. Is this the path I came from, or is this a new path? This is a new path, okay. Why would these be in my way? Try to move them. My time travel. This is not making much sense. Okay, I had to head back down and find this thing. I was a bit confused. So now we can blast through here and continue on through the stage. It's extremely annoying. But what else would you expect from this game? When you're in a dark stage, making it like a labyrinth is not a fucking great idea. Because it's not easy to see where you're going, as it is.
Slime is your friend, kid. There. Daylight.
For what it's worth.
Okay. Let's
head back to the surface.
The game's pretty easy if you know what the fuck you're doing. That's just my biggest problem, is trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing. Is that an artifact? Dark formaldehyde.
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
12 o'clock high.
That was nice.
Too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, there's little stone angels capable of attaining speed.
We did. I better not die.
The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
He's rough. So rough. I'm not doing well.
The strength is failing.
How about some slime tethering?
Can I not kill the cupids? Is that the deal? I feel like there's a reason and a cheated focus.
Place
name of the man? Yeah, the kid's on. Let's just finish them off, huh?
How about some slime tethering?
Save me. I have a problem to save that.
Look behind you.
It's so fucking annoying. Same enemy.
Joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
Hey, guy, a little help? I bet we could pull these gates down. Hey, Rick, we got a chain or a rope for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with that old one, so no.
The tether might prove useful.
Okay, kid. Tether the gate to my bumper, and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure. Queen of Beauty!
This way, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Okay. Nicely done.
Maybe we'll finish soon.
I'm not sure going underground now is a good idea.
Come on, Spengs. Getting there is the fun part.
Careful. This matrix is becoming increasingly unstable.
Uh-oh. You're going to come to life, aren't you? Come here. King Jeffrey. King Jeffrey. Look, it's Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters. We're looking for the noise in the hallway. Okay. Okay, got that. Are they waiting for me to do something?
Check that.
Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care.
Seriously, I had to walk down the stairs to trigger the event. Open the gates. Sure. So, tethers. The Ecto one again.
Leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood. But we've got to keep moving.
Guess we're walking from here.
Some of us have been walking.
Keep your eyes peeled!
I think we've got guests.
I knew it!
I think we're gonna wish we had that super slammer.
Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help?
happened to him? He's just letting him die over here? Ghostbuster.
Stay on him! Ooh, that sparks! Here they come! On the right!
He's
on your left! You own that grief! Takes off that one in Pittsburgh! Nuclear hardball, huh? Watch out for you!
That's the zombie.
You're almost there! Run! Oh! Look out! Above you!
Whites in their eyes, kid.
Strongly, identify the cultists and focus on them. Combine willpower for protecting the mausoleum.
Ouch. Look at those fucking stupid things here.
The floor indentations are obviously keyholes.
They are? Oh, I see it now.
Where are the keys then?
We are the keepers of the continuing transfunction, huh? My cat's running under the couch right now.
Hey, over here.
Are we all dead? You wanna help us?
I'm ectoplasmically saturated.
You spin me right round. I can't even fucking see them. How am I supposed to kill them?
It may be possible. possible to harness their interdimensional cranial energy source.
Okay. What am I supposed to do, guys? You guys need to tell me. This is a video game. Let me know.
Come on, guys, let's put our heads together.
This last fucking stage is a nightmare.
Cranial energy source.
Dang it, I want their power. I just don't know how to add it to the car. Maybe tellers? Trying, shut up.
Give it to him. End of the line, sucker.
So frustrated.
Gotta think of something. Use your head, kid. Use theirs.
Okay, we're gonna have some splicing to do because I stopped after trying to figure out what the fuck these things were. They are the keys. Maybe I should listen from now on when I play video games, but it's a game I just want to play. So, whatever. You just need to get it in here.
It may be possible to harness their interdimensional cranial energy source.
Which may be easier said than done. Go in your home. Go in your home. Is it too good for your home? There we go. One down, one to go. Where's the other one? You guys focus on the badasses. I will play within the door. That's what I wanted to. Want to play Keymaster. Not Ghostbusters, Keymasters. Can you line up, please?
Check your aim!
Check your aim.
The kid's on to something!
Yay! You really don't care about solving stupid fucking puzzles.
Those fellas turned out to be pretty helpful.
This team can play, no doubt about it.
Exciting, and somehow risky.
Shut up. You shut up too.
Wait, it's Ilsa.
Hey, my idea of a good time. Ghostbusters S&M. That also looks like Bill Murray.
Turn peck on us to slow us down, and when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our ghost out of the containment unit.
Can we skip this? I just want to kill him. Shall
at least
he's too powerful. It'll take all of our strength.
One thing. Not recovery down.
Not much longer.
It's on your left.
You guys say Bill Murray, I'm kind of doomed.
Hey, look at the new deck.
Almost there! Like a pro!
It's fading!
Oops. This wasn't the final boss fight. There has to be more. The hardest thing was picking up the fucking keys and putting them in the wall. Okay, something else going on.
Hey, Shandor, where's your destructor form now? Leave it in your other suit.
I can't go in the middle.
Was someone waking out of their nap?
Oh no.
That's very bad.
The architect? That's not so scary. The contractor, that's what kills you.
Peter, you don't understand. He's the architect, and he controls Ghost World.
And he can come into our world. And what do architects do?
They dream. I will pay for your deeds to start anew. I will fill your seas with concrete and stone.
That's cool.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
Yeah.
No! Listen!
I will pierce your world with girders of steel and panes of glass.
That's just mean supervillain frenchery. All those guys talk like that.
I will crush your world under the weight of my cities. I will smother your creation under my own.
It's protecting itself!
Don't let it recharge!
I knew I had to dodge that. I just didn't.
It's using shielding!
It's getting stronger!
There.
shielding itself.
Don't give it to him!
We eat gods for breakfast. I'm deactivating the cross stream goat. I never thought I'd say this again. Cross the stream!
For breakfast?
Too much, you think?
No, I liked it.
I've got you.
Get me down from here. Please, no. I'm begging you, let me down! This is not the last you will see of me.
The Ghostbusters. Hey, fellas. What are you doing here? What am I doing here? Oh, where is here?
You were the victim of a transdimensional possession, Your Honor.
What's that mean?
An evil ghost was walking around in your body for a few months.
Well, did anyone notice? Well, how's my approval rating?
Well, you got reelected.
By the way, you're a descendant of Shandor.
Yeah, I kinda got that. What?
Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Alright, well that does it for Ghostbusters the Video Game Remastered. Thank you for joining me on another episode. Have a wonderful evening, and I'll see you next time on Extremely Disappointing Gaming. Goodbye.